So the next test is Neer's impingement test. It's to find if there's any mechanical impingement in the shoulder. So the patient is asked to sit down in the edge of the couch. Then the arm is medially rotated and passively abducted in this scapular plane. So keeping the scapula stabilized. So because the arm is medially rotated, the greater tuberosity of the head of humerus jams over the acromion process, and this elicits pain and mimics the impingement directly.